Now can start. Welcome to the daily Qigong. So many people have already bought this massage tool and they ask sometimes questions. It's easy to use and you can use any time to take tension out of the body. You press in, you exhale and you hold for a while. Inhale, and you exhale, you push in. For those that have not the tool, they just can do the finger. Exhale, you're pushing in, hold, inhale, push out. Exhale, hold for a while, inhale, exhale. Hold for a while. Inhale. So this release the tension, this area is a very good tool. And you go around everywhere, feel a little bit more tense, you inhale. When you exhale, you go in and you hold. And you can. That sometimes you can do a little bit massaging, moving, and you also can activate the pulse, you go in, and then you can activate the pulse, you're pulsing. So before you sleep, when you wake up, or any time you feel emotionally, any emotionally makes you tense here. So you release the tension here, you can see your emotion calming down. It's a very good tool to use. I mean, if you have not, you can use any. Sometimes when you have the stick, you can use the stick here and push it. This is like elbow. You can use like elbow. Good. Now we start with open up navel mingmei. Focus in your lumbar. Feel a twist. Make the counterforce with the hip. And slow down. Full body stretch. Inhale. Exhale. Stretching up. Inhale. Relax. Now you stretch your lumbar. Think down. Bend. Stretching up. Going all the way down. Exhale. Bring the head near the leg and body and come slowly up. And full body stretch. Stretching out. Exhale. One more time. Stretch your lumbar. Bend. All the way down. Exhale. Relax. Come slowly up. And full body stretch, stretching out. Now I stretch my lumbar, twist, go down, shift, come other side up, and stretch out, exhale. Other side down. Coming up, stretch out, exhale. Turn to the front, interact the finger, bring the hand behind your head, inhale. Exhale, open the elbow, chin back, your lumbar to the back, inhale, relax, open the elbow, now we bend from the hip, you keep the spine straight, on the spine horizontal, twist to the left side, lumbar, thoracic, cranial, look up, and rewind, other side. Lumbar, thoracic, cranial, look up, and rewind. Separate and let arm in down, relax. Now you keep the same position, bring the leg together, you bend the knees, you can touch the ground with the hand, inhale. Exhale. Straighten the leg. Bend the knees, come a little closer. Inhale. Exhale. Bend. Come a little closer. Inhale. Exhale. And you go down, squatting position, squatting down. Now we squeeze perineum, relax, squeeze, relax, squeeze perineum, and relax. One more time, squeeze, and relax. Slowly come up. Charge your hand. Club together. One, two, three. Right bend down. Warm feeling in the palm. And bring this warm feeling to the kidney. Massage the kidney. Touch your kidney. Inhale. Pull perineum up. Expand the kidney. Come up the toes. Hold the breath and hit your kidney. Exhale. Kidney sound. Choose sound. Focus on the kidney. Again. Inhale. Pull up. Expand, come up the toes, hold the breath and hit. Exhale. Touch your kidney. Smile in the kidney. Power of intentional breath. Keep your focus on the kidney. The chi, the blood will go down. Feel the kidney pulsing. Feel the kidney breathing. Feel your kidney relax. Charge your kidney. Good. Sacrum. Massage the sacrum. On the sacrum, round the sacrum. Coccyx. Move sacrum, front back. Activate your sacrum pump. Then you touch the sacrum, smile the sacrum, feel good in the sacrum. Hip joint, find the hip joint here in the groin area. Open up. And we hit. So beware that you only move your pelvic, not too much the body like this, only pelvic. And you can do it a bit wider stand, move it. Reverse. And close. Reverse. And big circle. Into the back. And with the wider stand. And reverse. And you touch the hip joint here, the groin, feel open, relax. Next, the knee joint, massage. Front, back. Backside we can hit. And the kneecap. Bring the leg together, touch knee or rotate. And reverse. And you touch the knee joint. Feel them relax. The next is the shoulder joint. We hit here on the armpit. And rotate. Big circle, open up, and reverse. Take all this tension out. Feel good. Smile, relax to the shoulder joint. Good. The next ankle joint, loosening up, front, side, back. And then you hold on the toes. You flex the foot toward the body. Curve your lumbar. And you stretch to the back. Pull down. And lumbar curl. And to the front. Stretch up. Kick up. Good. Other side. Front, side, and back. Hold on the toes. Flex the foot toward the body. Curve your lumbar. Stretch to the back. Pull down. Lumbar curve. And to the front. Stretch. And kick up. Good. Tenon. The shoulder wise stand. Arm to the front. Inhale. Sing. Come back on the armpit, stretch the fingers, squeeze, stretch out. Inside to the front. And to the side. See. Inside, sir. Front up. Press the tongue up the belly. Inside down. Front up. Big circle now. And one more time. And good. Belly. Massage the belly. Take the tension out. So massaging, hitting, and as I said already, I mean with the belly tool, you pressing it, or take the tension out. So when you take the tension out, it can happen that you belch, yawn, it's good. Yawn and belch. Release the gas out to release your tension in the belly. Allow your body to belch and yawn. This is the yawning and belching qigong. So massaging makes relaxing, hitting. We busy knee, this makes internal vibration too. lower belly. Side the groin area and you come side up. Most large intestine here. Upper belly. You can go up to the chest. Around the good. Then we work with a diaphragm. Here diaphragm. Inhale. Exhale, tongue up. Hold the breath. Exhale. Right side, inhale. Front, inhale, belly breathing, inhale, belly expand, exhale, belly in, inhale, expand, exhale, can feel your perineum moving then, so when you exhale, you squeeze up, inhale, you can relax. Fast. Inhale, exhale, reverse press, inhale, belly in, exhale, expand, inhale in, exhale, expand, fast. Inhale, exhale, ribcage, long heart, inhale, expand, exhale, contact. Inhale, exhale, activate the saliva, eating there, and take the tension out of the cheekbone here, and then move it. Mixing saliva one button. Massage with the tongue the gum. Now we clap the hand together. 1, 2, 3. Hold the kidney and knock the teeth. We bring more energy in the saliva, dragon breath, high big sound. Inhale. Oh. Tiger breath. Tantien expand, front, lower tantien, side, back. Nature energy, inhale. Oh. Front tantien. Lower, side, back. Heavenly force, inhale. Oh. Front, lower, side, and back. Inhale. Exhale. Prepare for swallow down. We swallow forcefully. Squeeze your fist, inhale. Exhale, we swallow straight down. One. Two. Three. Mixing the saliva chi. To activate the saliva, activate the glucosamine. So we open the joint. Glucosamine can enter in your joint. Inhale. Slow down, and we move slightly from the heel to toes, front back. Feel your joint open and relax. Increase the bone pressure. Inhale, big breath. Now we squeeze, all your muscles squeeze. Exhale. Squeeze me. Inhale, relax. Exhale, squeeze. Inhale, relax. Exhale, squeeze. Increase the bone pressure. One more time, inhale. Exhale. And relax. Relax. Mild in your bone. Feel a bone breathing. Now we increase the chi pressure. So inhale, belly, chest, upper. Hold the breath. And now we squeeze down. Pushing down. To increase the chi pressure. Inhale, hold, squeeze down, exhale, one more time, inhale, relax. Move slightly from the heel to toes. Feel your bone breathing, skin breathing, hair breathing. Then we activate the diaphragm. It's the internal breath or the internal suction. Inhale. So you exhale, close the nose. Feel internal breath, the suction, light, you attract the light. Get inhale, exhale, close nose. Feel internal breath. Body relax. Hold the hands in front of your heart. Tune your face in the loving, smiling energy. And breathe in the loving, smiling energy in the third eye into your brain. Feel good in your brain. Happy brain. Feel the light shining in your brain. Make your brain relax. And down to your hand. Feel the light shining down in your hand. And down in your tantien. Relax, good feeling in your tantien. Connect to the earth energy, palm facing down, smiling. Relax, let go, inhale, exhale, sink down in your earth. Let go all the negative sick energy down. Forgive, forget, let go. Inhale again. Exhale. Relax, let go. All the negative sick energy down to the earth. And you feel the earth transform this energy and give you back the golden light. Inhale. Exhale, sink, relax, down to the earth. This gives you the routine. Health, wealth, longevity. And you can let go. Forgive, forget, and let go. Down in the earth. sink deep in the earth. Your root growing in the earth. Turn the palm outside. Raise the arm on the side up. Imagine your arm going long, touching the universe. So we connect to the blessing of the universe, happy, good feeling, violet light, unconditional love. Connect and you download. Violet light down. Happy, good feeling and wrap around the bones. Feel good. Lower the finger down to the back of the crown, touch and you feel the energy penetrates in the spine, along the spine down to the coccyx, sacrum coccyx, feel your dragon tail. Middle point of the crown. Straight line down to the perineum, white thrusting channel. Right side is the blue thrusting channel, on the left the red thrusting channel, go right down to the perineum. Lower the finger down the front line and touch the middle brow. And feel the connection to the jade pillar on the back of the hand. Tongue up the palate, bind the front teeth, lower the finger down to the throat center. Connect. And the opposite point is the C7. You go back and forth. Then the sternum, thymus gland, activate the thymus gland with a loud laughing vibration. Feel good, happy, good feeling. Then the heart center is opposite point, the thoracic 5-6. Solar plexus, opposite point, the thoracic 11. Navel, opposite point of life, lumbar 2-3. And below the Tantian fire, activate with inner laughing, giggling vibration. Good vibration. Sexual center is the opposite point, the sacrum. Huin, perineum, a straight line up to the crown. bone marrow, laughing vibration bone. Happy bone. Good vibration in the bone. Feel good. And we connect again with the earth energy going down. Raise the sacrum up, wave your sacrum to the heaven. And sinking down, collect the earth energy, spine. And we bring the energy on the back of the leg up, touch the coccyx. And you feel the energy rise along the spine up to the brain to complete the circle. You can feel the microcosmic orbit running, tank still up. Exhale, front line down. Squeeze a little bit perineum, pull up, guide energy up. Down, exhale. With eyes, with the breath, inhale up. Exhale down. And then you can feel it getting faster and faster. And just focus in your center. And let it run for a while. Then you collect the energy in your Tantien. Focus in your Tantien, spiraling. Collect the energy in your Tantien. Find your center. Be in your center is your daily task. Just for a while, focus in your center. Nice feeling, warm, nice feeling in your Tantien. So be it. Good. Let's continue with the stem cell activation. You take the heater, and if you have some water, drink some water. So we start with a small intestine. Heart sound, inhale. Hold the breath, expand and inhale. Inhale. Exhale. Large intestine, lung sound, S sound. hold on, expand and hit. Inhale, exhale. Lower belly, bladder, kidney sound, shoe sound. Hold the breath, expand and hit. Inhale, exhale. Lang, lang sound, S sound. Hold the breath, expand and hit. Inhale, exhale. Kidney on the back, choose up. Hold the breath, expand and hit. Inhale. Exhale. Liver, gallbladder on the right side. Hold the breath, expand and hit. Inhale. Heart, heart sound. Hold the breath, expand and hit. Heart you can hit on the back side. Inhale. Spleen, pancreas, stomach, on the left side, Hu Shan. Hold the breath, expand and hit. Inhale. Exhale. Then you smile in your organ. Smile in your heart. Picture the heart. Smile to the heart. See your heart in its beautiful red light. Make the heart sound, ha sound. Inhale. Feel a vibration right in the heart. Love, joy, happy feeling. Red light shining, radiating out. Feel your heart relax, feel your heart balanced. Good feeling. Fire energy in the heart supports the earth's energy in the spleen. Picture the spleen, smile in the spleen and see the spleen in beautiful yellow light. Spleen sound, Hu sound, inhale. feel the vibration go right into the spleen, make the spleen relax, openness, fairness and trust. Feel good in the spleen. You can see the spleen in beautiful yellow line. Feel your spleen relaxed and balanced. And the earth energy in the spleen supports the metal energy in the lungs. Smile in your lungs. Picture your lungs and see the lungs in the beautiful white light. We make the lung sound as sound. Inhale. Feel your lung relax, balance. Courage, righteousness growing. Good feeling. And you see the lungs in beautiful white light, shining, radiating. Huh? Feel your lung relax. And the metal energy in the lung supports the water energy in the kidney. So you smile in the kidney. Picture the kidney, see the kidneys in beautiful blue line. The kidney sound, chew sound, inhale. Chew. Feel a vibration go right into the kidney, make the kidney relaxed and balanced. And the blue light shining, radiating out, getting brighter and brighter. Gentleness, calmness and peace is growing. And the water energy in the kidney supports the wood energy in the liver. Smile in the liver. Picture the liver with this beautiful green light. Then we make the liver sound SH in it. Feel a vibration go right in the liver. Makes the green light shining, radiating out. And the kindness, generosity is growing. Feel your liver relaxed and balanced. And the wood energy in the liver supports the fire in the heart. Smile in the heart. Feel good in the heart. And you see your organs shining and radiating out the beautiful colors and emerging together to this beautiful golden light. And you can see and feel this golden light radiates out and create the golden dome around your body to protect you the whole day. And you feel the virtuous energy in your organs. Merging together to a compassion energy and feel this compassion energy for you and all the people around you during the whole day. So be it. Then we continue with the stem cell activation. We hit along the leg down to the feet and we come the same line up. And front line. Side line. And the back line. Other leg, inside leg. Same line up, front line, side line, Backline. Then squeeze the butter, heat the butter. Seco. Lower back. Upper back. Shoulder. Inside line, outer line, other side, inside line, outer line. Back of the head, round it. Head, all that. Feet. All that. Good. Let's finish with the jump of joy. We do three times. Touching the earth and jumping up, going me and me. One more and me. Feel as it goes to you. Feel you're the winner of the day. You're happy, healthy, wealthy. I wish you good time. Thank you very much for joining me today, and we see us tomorrow again.